Previously on.
Another totem of my people. Need to find the right angle to look at it from. Quite a view. What if the actual purpose of these totems is just to capture the beauty? Maybe to show it to the future generations. To teach the children to take a moment and appreciate the land.
Wawaii, what are you waiting for? Your grandfather needs your help with the milking.
I was thinking about dire horses and...
Please, daughter. We have work to do. This is no time for daydreaming.
I like dire horses, father. As a Zeswa, I should be taught to ride.
We will talk about this later. Keen is waiting for you.
I'm sorry, but I overheard you talking to Wawaii. She sounds unhappy. She mentioned something about dire horses?
Oh, that. She does not really mean it.
I thought all Zeswa learned to ride. Isn't it important for your daughter to learn too?
Look, when she died, it was a dire horse that brought her back to us. And Wawaii looks so much like her mother.
I'm sorry, I didn't know.
I am not a fool. I know she needs to learn to ride, just not yet. It is too dangerous for her, too soon.
But what
if... Enough, please. It is not for a stranger to decide how I should raise my daughter.
Perfect grazing spot, but no herd. Need a closer look. RDA's poaching dire horses now? Unbelievable. Can still smell the exhaust fumes. Ritnella, I thought you'd want to hear this. The RDA is poaching dire horses too.
You're joking. There's truly nothing they won't destroy in the name of profit.
Do you think Harding's people are involved?
Could be a splinter group. Or someone who had the same idea. I need to look into this.
You're okay, don't worry. That's it. Easy. Here. Gentle now. Just want to bring you to a friend. You're a gentle one, aren't you? Wawaii was right to pick you.
You are back!
Wawaii, what is the meaning of this?
I do not know for sure. Father, I want to learn to ride, and this is the mare I want to practice with.
What, Wawaii, no! This is much too dangerous for... Wait. This is the mare from that nearby herd. The gentle one.
Wawaii asked me to bring her back. The Sky People trapped her herd, but most of them escaped. They were lucky.
You have your mother's keen eye for dire horses. Fine. I will teach you. But fail to obey my precise instructions, and I will forbid you from riding ever again.
Yes, father.
Ikran are more reliable than the dire horse.
Tsarintu, you have seen our clan's kites, I am sure. We made the most beautiful kites once, Naku and I. We wove our love into every fiber. And now, Now that Naku is gone, I cannot bring myself to make another kite. I gathered all those we had made and flung them from the heights.
If you find yourself burdened, feel free to leave something in the basket. The clan will appreciate it. Traveling light is the Zeswa way. Harmony is found when no one's back is bent by their belongings.
You really know how to party.
There are plenty of reasons to celebrate.
We have enough zanke to make a pack of panther sing, dance, and befriend Arrowdeer. Let us raise our bowls like we raise our spears.
We are as one now, in joy and in spirit.
One in joy and spirit.
Yeah. In joy and spirit.
A union for the ages. One that will outlast our own.
It will be remembered. That is certain.
A cliff mural will commemorate it. A masterwork unlike anyone has ever seen. Zeswa, Sarentu, or Zaku.
I'll help. What do we need?
One pigment for your clan, and one for mine. Ours must be the seed of a cloud spitter, and for yours, I...
Thicket fruit.
Beautiful color.
Excellent. Bring these pigments to the foot of the Wing Mountain, friend. We will paint something worth a song.
Hey, I'm experimenting. Tech work. Fixing stuff. Didn't want to get in anyone's way. What are you doing here?
They must have picked up activity here. We need to move.
That can't be right. Why would they want to do that? But I can't leave this stuff. Maybe they don't want to fight. Maybe they just came to check on the place. You can just make some noise. Drive them off? Here, these will work. I can't lose this stuff. See? You drove them off, just like I said.
All that sneaking around was worth it. I missed the sky already.
The best dance fighters are supple, but deadly.
I am glad Haon has made a home with us. We have learned much from her.
The largest Zaku I have seen, by far.
I hear they were much larger in the past.
Perhaps the winds have whittled them down a little. They complain that I speak out loud, but thoughts are nothing if not shared. Greetings. You are among friends here. Glad I met you. I was thinking about your clan at the Sarentu Totem nearby. They always pick the best views. Greetings. You are among friends here. Everyone wants to train better, make their bodies stronger. Your bodies are strong, all of you. This is not what will earn you the victory. The difference is... Keep it sharp, despite the fear, despite the competition. Noise. To train your mind and your heart to see yourself win. That is what makes the difference between a champion and the rest of you.
you're hungry, huh?
There is no such thing as Dusk Riders. If venerable hunters rode after the wind in the far plateaus, someone would have seen them.
It is a metaphor. Some do not want to burden their loved ones when their time comes. They prefer to take to the plains. But honorable as that might be, it is gentler to say they went seeking the riders. Easier to accept for some.
Seen that way, it makes sense. And there is a melancholy poetry in it. They moved fast, and so must we.
Are you sodden too? I cannot wait to tell my sister. Take this. I believe it will live happily with you.
Is that the mark of the Sarentu? Come closer. Let me have a look at you. Look at the shine on this already. Beautiful. I am telling you, heat improves everything.
Do you know what you are going to make with it yet?
Every time I think I do, I change my mind. I will probably end up giving it to my sister. So I do not ruin it all.
Sotlek? My Ikran. I think she's spooked. But there's nothing here.
That is not normal.
Oh, the ultrasound graph on your radio is peaking like crazy. We can't hear those frequencies, but I bet she can. Like a super loud dog whistle.
It must be that wailing sound. Not coming.
Thank you. Ugh.